It's boring. It's boring because you're playing the same exact thing on both sides. See, recording the perfect rhythm track is not about doubling the parts. It's about variety. See, next time you're about to double a track playing the same exact thing, grab a different guitar and play a variation of that rhythm part. And that's because one thing plus one thing equals something new. It's gotta be different though, because if it's the same exact thing, you know what's gonna happen?